I'm expecting hordes in through that door any second now.
Why do I have to suffer this dream? Keeping my mind occupied is too much of a task. I haven't got the time or energy to chit-chat. I don't work, I don't sleep.
Leading from my conscious mind, and I take it. I leave the everyday.
Stepping out for daily bread, I caught a glimpse of someone history would say I turned my head.
But what if I don't treat her right? Someone tell me what to
on a speck on the back of a grain. I'm wondering whether I matter.
Remember you. I still remember you.
I don't know what it is that I'm feeling. I'm in pain, but I don't really mind
that you can. And I'll pretend I did detect that hint of doubt. Sometimes I think I'm immortal. I can't feel the blood pump through my veins.
If I don't know whether I'm coming or going, don't know my left from my right.
But at four, I was alone. Visions of you constantly crashed through my mind, and I don't know what to do. Can't help myself. Feels like I'm frozen in time.
Something be something, anything but nothing. You're like adrenaline under my skin.